Hello friends, coming from a wonderful location, I want to remind you of one very important aspect of life. The only thing we take at the end of our life is either the ignorance you have accumulated or the wisdom you have gained. I repeat, the only thing you take at the end of your life is either the wisdom you have gained or the ignorance you have accumulated. What I am telling you is, we seem to accumulate so many things in life which you are going to leave behind and go. And let me tell you, there's nothing wrong in accumulating wealth, position, power, objects, people. Nothing wrong. But you're going to leave all that and go. Keep accumulating all the worldly aspects. But one aspect of your life, work on that essential aspect with which you're going to carry with yourself. I can't prove whether you carry or not, but that's the trust given by all the great masters. We only take the wisdom we gained or the ignorance you accumulated. So every day, put in some effort, learn truths of life. When I say truths or eternity, it is that which existed in the past, that which exists in the present, and that which continue to exist in the future. So work on the truths of life. Start gaining values. Put in effort every day. You work on your physical fitness. What I'm talking about is mental fitness. When you work on the truths of your life, who am I? What am I constituted of? How do I contact the world? What is the reason for relationships? How do I convert my leadership into a responsibility? How can I be a wonderful parent? Not just these thoughts, much, much more. How can I be a contributor to the society rather than a consumer? So, if you keep reflecting on your life in the most profound ways, I can guarantee you, you are gaining wisdom and you'll be very happy. Not only at the end of your life, you know, the entire process will make your life will be peaceful, productive, progressive. And if that eventual aspect happens, which is death, let me tell you, you'll be carrying that which you have to carry, which is the wisdom. And you leave everything behind. And you have to leave everything behind. Do you have a choice? You leave everything behind. And whatever you leave behind is a blessing for others, is your grace with which you share with others. And what you take is very personal, the wisdom you've gathered. One aspect these masters say is, one thing which can never be taken away is your wisdom. Anything else can be taken away. Position, power, status, the opposite sex, objects, anything can be taken away. But the wisdom you have gained is your personal asset. And that is what you'll be taking with you. So work on yourself. It's not easy, but it's not impossible. Work on yourself regularly, consistently, most diligently. And you will see the impact in your life progressively. You'll be a happy person. That's why we're all considered as an evolving consciousness. Best wishes to one and all.